Hello and welcome back to Creative Cat. You must have seen one of my bottle lamp which I made almost a year back. This week's project is also similar to that, but this doesn't require any painting skills. And please don't miss the end of this video because I'm sharing with you a secret of lighting it up like you saw in the thumbnail. I have added a language change option on my blog, so now you can read all the detailed tutorial in your own language. You will find link in description box below. You will also find Amazon links for all the materials I use in description box. So please comment and let me know what you think about this new tutorial, and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't yet. Keep crafting. You will need a frosted bottle. If you don't have one, there are frosted glass sprays available in market which you have to spray on normal glass to give it frosted look, or you can simply follow this DIY procedure. Take a tablespoon of white glue, mix a drop of white acrylic paint. Mix it properly and apply it to bottle. You can give a second coat if necessary. Keep in mind this is not waterproof. You can fix it effect by applying varnish over it. It will look like this after drying. Get printouts like this. You can Google Buddha or tree silhouette and you will find similar images. I'm using this precision knife to cut it. It works best for such kind of work. You'll find link for this and other materials I use in description box below. Cut the leaves too. Apply some glue on backside of Buddha cutout and stick it to bottle. Stick the tree too. You don't need to be good at painting while doing this. Now apply a layer of glue on all this to fix them to the bottle. I'm using this bottle cap to make a circle. Let's decorate the design with some sparkling stones so that it will look equally beautiful in daytime too. These stones are from my old dress which I am upcycling. Yes, I upcycle as much as I can. Now the final touch, some gold paint on bottleneck. So the bottle is ready. You can use different types of light to light it up, like this Cork lights. Each type of light will give you different light effect. These are LED lights. LED strips. I'll tell you a secret. If you stick this on the back side like this, it will give you a best light effect. If you love this video, please hit like, share it with your family and friends, comment what you like about it, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye-bye.